Well, their spirits are very high. To start the season with a win is the very best medicine, really. And to get two wins in a row really would make them look ahead with great optimism.
Yeah, I mean, it would be laying down a marker so early on in the season. Two wins out of two. It's there for them here, I think.
Well, this is a match-up between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
Wits. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Corner. And he's in there with a header.
That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Amar. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. He's got support here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Shake. Daniel.
Attacking well here. And they pass their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
The referee going to do here?
Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure.
He might be through.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Daniel. This could be danger with this passing. And here's the shot. That's safely away. Not a nice challenge. And the ref do. Negro. Stop the game for the free kick. It's easy here for the keeper. Here comes the support. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. That's a corner. Got across it. That has cost them, but only a corner. It could have been worse. Coming in. Well, he's got his fist to it. A good control under pressure. That's a fine tackle. Shots on here. Good play by the defenders, really, to force that error when it came to the shot. It's a long way wide.
Yeah, he just lost his shape completely and made a real hash of that strike.
And that will be a throw. Amar. And the ball knocked away long. Spaced across the ball now. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Witz.
Zhu. Daniel. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. Andre. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Now Messi.
The shot's on!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Mohamed. Time and we're still waiting for that first goal. I think the manager's going to say at half time, well, keep doing the same and you will get a goal, because they've opened up the opposition time and time again.
I think that's dead right, Martin. You've got to have faith.
So here we go for the second half. Possession in the midfield area. Daniel. Witz. Trying with the forward pass to make a way through the defence.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, great work by the keeper.
No nonsense defending from him. And here's Ebue. Daniel. Oh, in goes the cross. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Here's the cross. Can't get it away. Corner again. Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Wonderful effort. And it's a long way out to try his luck from there, but had the keeper scrambling.
Amar. Mohamed. Ray. He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Sheikh. It's what you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. Ebue. Witz. That is a free kick. Mohamed. That'll be a throw. Chi. Yes, it's another throw here. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Possibly booking this. And they're passing so well out there.
Shot on!
Great stop.
Messi! Oh, well saved.
And it's not just been this goalkeeper, but the one at the other end as well. Both been in majestic form to maintain clean sheets.
To Eboué.
He's put it in well.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Marvellous tackle. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Negro. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Rey. He's beaten his man. That's out, it'll be a throw. Negro. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that the battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Oh, well, still no goals here, and only 5 minutes left. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And in goes the cross.
Straight away, Martin, didn't he? As soon as he made that challenge, he was heading off to the tunnel.
Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent enough chance now to do the necessary.
Maybe because it was just the one ball on for the attacking team, but the defender saw it coming easily, really.
He did, and the crowd were up.
Referee's brought it to a halt. It's finished all square. Really exciting here, and the two teams have been at each other hammer and tongs, but they've ended level.
Yeah, coming into the match, I found it difficult to separate them, and that's how it's turned out at the end.
Trying to do, but the pass wasn't on, it was a bad ball.
He's got his shot off now. Oh.
it has been a worrying campaign. With seven games gone, they were hoping for promotion really at the start of the season. Now they've got to hope that they can avoid relegation.
Yeah, there's a worrying look about them in the body language, the way that they've gone about the business so far. They desperately need to reverse that now.
Barker.
Here's the cross.
No nonsense defending from him. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. You go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Ray. Daniel. And now he's looking for some support.
They've opened them up here. Struck the post here.
Ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Marshall. Roberts. It's a great understanding here. Shots on here. Well, it's an attempt. They're short of attempts, but he's had a go. Not a very good one.
Well, the keeper's just watching that one fly high and wide, nowhere near.
Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Now Brown. On the attack here.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, and it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Mohamed. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition, to Moore. It's a passing game, and
in with a header!
Well, the keeper's not far away, but it was a really good, powerful header, that one.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Abbott. Will be fair throw. Amar. Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. And up went the flag, offside given, free kick. To restart with a throw. Mohamed. Strong tackle to break up the play. Roberts. Dan. Well, they've lost the ball. Mohamed. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
He's got his shot off now.
Ray,
and he's taken the chance beautifully.
Marvellous goal here.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. And it's going to be a throw here. It's a quick break. And that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. And it's out of play. Marshall. That will be a free kick. Well, he's put it out, it's gone out for a corner. And a throw with a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going. He's got it away. Mohamed.
The shot's on.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Here's Brown. That's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Here we go with the start of the second half. Well, he saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Ray. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick, anticipated well. Here's Brown. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Andre. Amar. He's almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned and it's returned to him. It's what you do when you get the ball that really counts, and you're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. Mohamed. Now he's looking for support. Chance for the cross. Modric. Rey. Daniel. That will help ease the pressure. Put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Mohamed. Here's Roberts. Easy decision, free kick. And he shoots from the free kick. Well, he's gone high and the players got high themselves to jump in the wall to block the free kick. Referee has pointed for a corner. Well, that's a good block. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Cross comes in at ground level.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a decent cross. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Mohamed. And the referee's letting it go. He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe. Be a yellow card here for that foul. Good distance to the clearance then. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yep, the problem is his hamstring. He's feeling it, the bench are keeping an eye on him, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Many thanks, Jeff. Giving the ball away now. Zhu. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Amar. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Dan. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Roberts. Wheater. Marshall. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Goalkeeper hangs on. And there it is, it is over. Winning is a wonderful feeling, but particularly when you've beaten a team as good as this one, and they are very proud, and rightly so.
I think so. They would have come into the game not quite knowing what to expect, but having put together a polished performance, they deservedly win.
These last three games are going to be really vital for this club to stay in the division.
Well, it's do or die almost, isn't it? We're at that point now where they can't afford any slip-ups. They certainly can't afford to continue playing the way that they have been.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. There's the interception. Dan. Here's Brown. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Negro. Keeper's ball. Ah, it's a penalty. Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there. Stop it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Able to make a good interception. What's the keeper doing here? Good work by the goalkeeper. Over the top.
And I think he's just ducked his head a little too early, and as a result he's caught the bottom of the ball.
Here's Brown. Adu. Blocks go, that's a good one. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Dan. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Dan. Got it back again. Mohamed. Daniel. Well, this is... That's a free kick awarded here. Amar. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Here's Bennett. Sissian. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. That's a good foul called, and rightly so. And he broke up the move when it was looking very dangerous. That'll be a goal kick. Well, the penalty, it's never as easy as it looks. And he did make it look easy, though. And shoots! Strong hands from the goalkeeper to keep out a shot of that power. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Dan. Barker. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
And now the shot!
I want to keep the opposition pen back. This throw can help do that. Now Brown. They've set it up well for the cross. Here's Brown. Barker. Ray. Still a lot of room to hit this, and he's put it away. Fantastic goal, this one.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Amar. Next indication of 4 added minutes. Barker. Mohamed. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Half time now, and 2-0. Everything set for the second half. That's a real tough. Now the referee says free kick. Threat, at least for the moment, and the decision is a corner here. Well, you can see what they were trying to do. Just a bit too much height on it. It's gone straight to the goalkeeper. Ray.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Mohamed. Love the tackle. It's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Mohamed. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too. The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
Mohamed. Some options now for the pass. Daniel. Able to make a good interception. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
The shot.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Free kick given by the ref. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. To Bennett. Wheater. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Deflected behind, it will be a corner. Well, he clears the danger.
And now the shot!
Well, that's not even close. To Bennett. Marshall. To Bennett. Cross coming in now. It's gone behind for a goal kick. And one more view of that tackle. We don't like replaying these, but ooh.
No, no, that could end it up a lot worse for the player.
Wheater. Barker. Here's Bennett. That's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
That's a weird...
Could be in trouble here after that earlier card. It's a second yellow. He's got to go.
Well, he's on the way to the tunnel. He knew what was coming. That's the end of his day.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. It'll be a throw. Dan. Barker. Anderson, Marshall, Ray, 4 minutes of added time to come. Barker. It's a corner. Marshall, a decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Well, he has cleared the danger. The shot's up! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Well, that's it, the final whistle. Tribute to their fitness and to their character, even though they didn't have as many players as the opposition, they've actually managed to win.
Yeah, and they used the ball really intelligently, Martin. They've got pace going forward, and that was invaluable here.
Well, the promotion picture is no longer clear for this team. They're probably going to have to think about that next season. Now they have to remain in the division to get into that basis for the new campaign. They just need to be solid in their last few games now.
Yeah, I mean, they've got to put the disappointment aside now, because if they don't, it could end up even worse for them.
Lobos. Alba. Mohamed. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really... He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking.
Terrific stop!
That'll be a corner. Thank you.
It has been a worrying campaign. With 7 games gone, they were hoping for promotion, really, at the start of the season. Now they've got to hope that they can avoid relegation.
Yeah, there's a worrying look about them in the body language, the way that they've gone about the business so far. They desperately need to reverse that now.
Check. Negro. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Lobos. It's Messi. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Mohamed. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. This could be a chance. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. He's used his head there to keep his side in possession. It's offside. Oh, in goes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Alba. Amar. Mohamed. Help ease the pressure. Amar. That's out, it'll be a throw. No wasting of time in that situation. Alba. Lobos. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Lost the ball. That's a good idea with the pass. Shots on here. Excellent work from the keeper. Well, they've got a corner. And he heads it for goal. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Negro. That will be a free kick. And here comes the counter-attack. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Bacchetti. Very clearly offside. It's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Andre. Check. again, possession squandered, really. Good clearance. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Cross coming in now. Good. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game. And his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down. You can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want...
And it's a header. Free kick given. That's a shame for them, because if they'd made the run a bit more subtly, probably got in to score, but offside clearly.
Hey, you're right, there was a great scoring opportunity had he just held his run for another second or two.
Shot off! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That's going to be a throw, not a corner, although some thought otherwise. Tell he knows. Has a go with the volley. Oh, the bar's still shaking. Anderson. And here's the shot. He's kept it out. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
There's the ball in. Some potential in this move. The shot's on. Well blocked. Now that will be a corner. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Corner given after that tackle. Now he's lost the ball. Del Piero. Alba, Mohamed, Cesar, Facchetti, Anderson, Lobos. Could be dangerous. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at So we're all set for the second half. Facchetti. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Andre.
onto the attack now.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Danger was looming large. They've got themselves back on the ball and they can attack themselves now. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Space to try and hit it now. They've scored.
And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was and the fact he couldn't get there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Rey.
Oh, and the through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target.
Anderson. He's lost the ball. Now Messi.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Anderson. That's how to tackle.
Now Messi.
Mohamed.
This could be it.
Well, that breakaway did look dangerous. This is, well, they've won the ball back.
Del Pierre.
Well, the referee's given the free kick. Offside, referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. It's a turnover of possession here. Not much in that, it was a whisker wide of the post.
It's Messi.
Rey. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely to force him off the field.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Able to make a good interception.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Anderson. Lobos.
Good clearance.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble.
Oh, lost possession here.
Shot's on! It's a goal!
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
Restarting at 2-0. There's the header.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been most responsible with the saves he's made.
And it will be their throw. And now Messi. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
And the ball's with Anderson.
And here comes the counter-attack.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Offside is the call. We can see it again, which, of course, the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Good passing here. Anderson. Lobos. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Mohamed. Referee certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. Del Pierre. 2 minutes left, that's added time. That's it, final whistle. Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, it was job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.
That's a good idea with the pass. Shots on him. Thank you. These last three games are going to be really vital for this club to stay in the division.
Well, it's do or die almost, isn't it? We're at that point now where they can't afford any slip-ups. They certainly can't afford to continue playing the way that they have been.
Andre. Negro. That will help ease the pressure. Del Pierre. To Moore. Ray. Thoughtful pass. And it didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well. That will be a corner. Crossed it well. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Now that's a throw. Goes for it with a fist. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Now the shot.
Pleased with that, just knocking it off first time to the keeper's left, giving him no chance.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Del Pierre. And shoots! What a fine save! Tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Oh, in goes the cross. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball and they can attack themselves now. Shot on! Great stop. Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Anderson. Able to make a good interception. He's got that. Through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Del Pierre. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Check. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Wants to get at him and he's got past it. There was danger, but he's cleared it. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And in goes the cross. And they've got it away from the danger. Mohamed. Now United on the ball. For Marlon. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Alba. Cesar. Anderson. And that tackle right on the edge of the pitch. Ball forced over the line. he's thrown the ball away to an opponent. Not deliberately, of course.
And it's gone for a corner.
You can see the deflection there. Corner. Cleared it well. Shots on here.
Well blocked.
Could get his cross in now.
Possession changed once more.
Well, that throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. Be a free kick.
We certainly won't be sleepless in Seattle, will we, with the noise that they're definitely engendering in this stadium?
No, and for NFL games, which it does host, 67,000 it takes.
Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Players in the wall anticipating the height of the free kick and blocking it. And the decision is a corner here. It's an important goal, isn't it, in the context of the match, Alan? Here it is again. Check. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Ray. Amar. Andre. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. It's a yellow card and...
Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Andre.
And heads it towards goal.
Alba, Lobos.
That's a real error by the keeper.
Well, that's a good, quite clearly a free kick.
Tried his luck from a long way out,
but the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Ray. That's half-time at 1-0.
Well, the...
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Check. The ref blows for the free kick. Check. This is how they love to play on the break. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Andre. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Now United on the ball. Well, could be a booking here. Booking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Stop the game for the free kick. Now Messi. Great save. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. To come because of that deflection. Oh, in goes the cross. It's a corner again. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. I think the cross is on. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Mohamed. Here's Chi. Andre. Negro. Able to make a good interception. But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Gone again. It's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe.
He's got his shot off now.
A good control under pressure. And it's going to be his throw here. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seems without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Andre. Check. First touch was poor. Mohamed. Amar. Very good passing from this team. Andre. He's got it away. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. Mohamed. Tight against the... the throw-in. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
Check.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Now United on the ball. And he bangs it away. Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Mohamed. Ray, here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. That's brilliant work from the goalkeeper, not for the first time today. He's lost the ball. Mohamed. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Del Pierre. Mohamed. Is a tackle and a half. That's it, there goes the final whistle, and the final...